Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys when the Candy Axe pickaxe is going to be returning here in the Fortnite item shop. Yes guys, that is right, I will be talking about the Candy Axe pickaxe returning to the Fortnite item shop and the exact release date of that pickaxe. Basically, before we get into this video, let's actually go ahead and look at today's Fortnite item shop. But just before we get into today's video, make sure you guys do go ahead and subscribe to the channel with the notification bell turned on. And of course, like today's video, that would help me out so much. We are currently trying to get to 35,000 subscribers, so please go ahead and support me. But in today's item shop, we have got all of this stuff here. We've got the Bright Storm Bomber skin here, which is really, really cool. If you guys would like anything in today's item shop, just comment your Epic Games ID, like today's video, and obviously subscribe to the channel, and I will be gifting a lucky subscriber. The next thing we do have is the Starfish skin, and then we also have the Brute Gunner, and all of these skins here, of course, in the item shop today, and then the Ruby skin there too. We also have the Cool Grey bundle with that emote there, and we have the Bundle skin, Grimble skin, and these other Christmas themed skins here, and even more Christmas themed skins, the Jolly Jammer. This skin is really clean. We also have the PJ Patroller, which is also a very nice skin, the Cozy Commando, which is pretty cool, and obviously this has 4 different edit styles, and then of course the Holly Jammer with these other Christmas stuff here. The Nogops hasn't made a return to the item shop with the Yuletide Ranger alongside this pickaxe that you should not have, it's called that, and all these other Christmas stuff here, which is pretty cool. If you guys would like anything in the item shop, just let me know. But let's actually get into the video and talk about basically what the topic of the video is, which is of course the Candy Axe pickaxe. So obviously the Candy Axe pickaxe is a very rare pickaxe. I don't actually have it myself, because when I go in here in the item shop right now and I search up candy, it doesn't come up, guys. But I'm going to show you guys on the screen anyway, because that is, everyone knows what the Candy Axe is either way. But the Candy Axe pickaxe will be returning sometime very, very soon. And the reason why is because obviously it is actually Christmas coming up very soon, and it's actually December right now. So we can expect the Candy Axe pickaxe to come between the 8th of December and the 25th of December. So there's about 2 weeks that it could be coming to the item shop, and it's going to be coming to celebrate Christmas alongside loads of other cosmetics, as they obviously have cosmetics here that are Christmas themed already, and they might be adding some packs here, some bundles and packs to do with that. But the Candy Axe pickaxe will be returning before Christmas hopefully, and I'm super excited. Let me know guys if you guys think you guys are going to get the Candy Axe pickaxe, but thank you so much for watching today's video. If you did enjoy today's video, then make sure to go ahead and leave a like, and also let me know your theories on when the Candy Axe pickaxe will be returning. But thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.